Hey guys, a very good morning to you all. So today I was doing walking and the quote which I've written for today is that a person's journey to achieve something can be compared to a roller coaster. As it's moving upward slowly, the chain moving it up is your patience. The movement is your effort. Many people break the chain, but the one who earns patience, he ultimately reaches the top and the roller coaster is ready to experience the joy now. So what I want to say is that the patience is the thing many people lack. Many do efforts, but they are not patient to get the results. Sometimes it's just on the verge to win and they quit. So be patient in your life along with willing to win. So do remember this, keep exercising, keep smiling, be happy and be fit. Have a good day.